What's your communication style? Success in all areas of life depends largely on our communication skills. Being aware of how you and others communicate can help you identify a person's style and adjust yours accordingly to develop more effective communication. Analytical. This person relies on facts. Facts, figures, and acquiring the necessary data is important to them. Their reasoning is always based on methodical analysis of the situation in hand. Their thoughts and arguments are always presented in a well-organized manner. They also pay great attention to detail, as they are true perfectionists. This type of communicator is more likely to have the most effective evaluation skills. Expressive. An expressive communicator is imaginative. Coming up with new ideas in the course of discussion comes natural to them. They are spontaneous and very often impulsive. Features they balance out by the fact that they are great visionaries. They are known to think outside the box and feel equally comfortable when presented with ideas even more extreme than their own. Amiable. This describes someone who is a team person. Collaborating with others to come up with the best solution is something they feel comfortable with. Diplomacy is one of their strong points. They are empathetic, always taking into consideration other people's feelings. This type of communicator is a much better listener than others, always listening to the other party's points of view. Driver. A person falling into this category demands results. They are decisive and very direct when putting forward their ideas. These features of their character may seem a little overpowering to some people. They are not afraid to take risks if they think this will help them reach their goals. They are successful team leaders and great at coordinating a group